Unilever is a multinational company of consumer goods. We own many different brands, like Domestos, like Cif, like Svelto, like Lysoform, Knorr, Dove, Axe, Ben & Jerry's, Hellmann's, and many others. For a company as Unilever that does consumer goods, you must be into the market as soon as possible or before your competitors. You need to offer to the consumers the best product with the best price in the short time as possible. And the 3D printer world, in this case, the Formlab machine, help us to speed up our process.
Cereblast is a rigid packaging company for major brands. We produce 4 billion bottles per year. Unilever is one of our major clients. Together we work to design new bottles, new experience for the customer. Stretchable molding is a technology that starts from a preform. It's an injected part that is blown after heating with a sort of open-close mold.
The development of the packaging is always a challenge. We collaborate with the Cereblast and we use the 3L for producing the 3D print mold for production of PET bottles. With the help of Formlab engineers, we identify the material which could be good to prepare a mold that give us the possibility to have few bottles with the real materials in order to do our own tests.
A standard tool made by metal can be pricey, like more than 10,000 euro, and it takes from 6 to 12 weeks to be done. 3D printed mold enables a new workflow for us that helps us to reduce, of course, timing and cost. In like 1 week or 2 weeks top, we can have a real sample that allow us to measure, to test the performance of the bottle. With a 3D printed mold, we can save up to 70% time and 90% cost compared to the standard mold.
The 3D printer can give you the possibility to prepare something instead of a simple prototype, a real bottle with the real material, with the real weight and everything to use in terms of consumer tests and also packing line tests. So you can identify immediately if you are on the right road on your development or if you need to change before you do mistakes that can cost more.
If in the past they had to wait up to 12 weeks just for one design, now we can make like 5 designs.
The Formlab machine plus the 10K resin together can offer the real possibility to have a very good details on the bottles, especially for the bottle that have some logos or some different things, like a lemon detail, which requires lots of precision and so on.
We are using the same process window of a standard pilot mold. And this is super good because we could test the final process windows and see what happens to the bottle. We are talking about up to 30 bar pressure. It's absolutely good and reliable on that. We are also talking about 100 degrees heating for the preform without any wearing on the cavity of the 3D printed mold. We could produce very easily up to 100-200 bottles every day. We can go up to 1,000 without more timing. It's absolutely what the client is asking for, especially for consumer test. And we also have some bottles for our internal test, like dimensional reports, but especially performance tests, like bulging or drop testing, cupping tests.
Something is on your screen, in a short time is in your hands. A real product with a real bottle, with a real cap and a real label. The big impact we have by the 3D printer is absolutely the possibility to have your dreams that comes true.